Authorities say a 68-year-old Sulphur man is accused of raping a girl under the age of 10. Calcasieu Parish Sheriff's deputies say they responded to a call at a home in Sulphur in reference to the rape of a young girl. When they arrived, they found the suspect, Randy Alston, leaving the neighborhood in his truck. Alston was arrested and booked on a charge of first-degree rape.